versus Paulo Costa.
Oh, nice inside trip there. Oh, that was nice.
Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now the ground and pound starts. Now he's on top.
And that's going to do it. That is it. Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
And here once more, Bruce Buffer.